Pretty strong arms for that flag thing, huh?